Breaking news tonight coming out of Prairie Village.
A chemical spill at a school. News Chopper 9 HD over the scene of Shawnee Mission East High School, where hazardous materials have kept crews cleaning up for several hours. KMBC 9's David Hall is live now with the breaking details. David.
Yes, good evening. There's still a lot of activity here outside of Shawnee Mission East High School. As you can see behind me, Johnson County and Overland Park safety officials are still here. And they got the trailer out in front of the school here. And what we are waiting on is for these safety officials to get this refrigerator with this chemical loaded onto this trailer and then get this chemical safely out of here. Now, this afternoon, a chemistry teacher noticed a beaker containing nitrogen triiodide was broken inside of a refrigerator. Safety crews and officials were called out for this classroom chemical spill. This substance is an unstable chemical used in chemistry demonstrations. The spill was contained, and crews allowed school to finish up earlier this afternoon. They say at no time was anyone ever in any danger.
It's a potentially volatile compound, but we're dealing with very small amounts to the extent that it's really nothing more than a firecracker. But we have some other chemicals that were in the refrigerator that we don't really know exactly what the possibilities would be, so we're just taking every precaution.
Okay. And again, no one is in any danger. And again, no one is in any danger, and this fridge will be taken to a secure area, and the chemicals will be set on fire. Reporting live, I'm David Hall, KMBC 9 News.
All right, thank you, David. And parents and students, we did check. This will not affect school tomorrow.